Hi, Blair. Well, I've never actually filmed a video of myself before, so this is a first, and we'll see how this goes. But in all seriousness, I wanted to take some time to thank you for your mentorship over the past 9 months. And no matter your busy schedule with work and with family, you always seem to find time to speak to me. I feel that you really do care about my future. You really do care about this transition for me from active duty back in the civilian workforce, and that means the world to me. And because of your mentorship, I feel much more confident in speaking to law firms and speaking to prospective employers and explaining to them how the skills and experiences I've learned while in the military, how those translate well into the civilian workforce and how I can become an asset to some of these law firms. And I feel that without your help, without your guidance, without you walking me through how these skills and experiences translate well, I would find it very challenging in explaining this to some of these law firms. So thank you so much for that, and thank you so much for everything that you've done for me. I really feel that you have a knack for empowering individuals such as myself to reach their full potential, and I'm incredibly grateful for that. And the fact that Lindsay had paired us together about a year ago. And I look forward to, and I know we still have a few more months left, maybe a little longer, and I really, really look forward to this time and working with you. And I'm very, very excited about some of the opportunities that that lie ahead for me because of your mentorship and because of your help. And when I return to Chicago this summer after separating from active duty, I plan on taking a trip out to New York City so I can visit you and I can thank you in person for all the help and all the support that you've provided to me. Thank you again for everything. And I wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thanks so much.